work because he's my personal friend in Portugal. So I asked you a few questions. He's happy here, and he told me that for him wants to stay here a long time. So for me, that's the better answer for my question.
Did you worry about the future when you found out about the crisis in Greece?
No. Like I saw in Greece, people are fighting for a cause. That's good for a Greek shows that we are powerful. We have to take a decision, and that's for the yes or no, but we have to make our voice to the euro. This is very good. And when I was in Greece now, I could see that Greek people are doing his normal life, not like I saw in television and other countries. So everybody asked me about situation, and I said to all that here is normal.